Hey all, hope you all are coding great. I am Atharv Tiwari and I welcome you all to a brand new YouTube video. In this video, we will just code our HTML and CSS file for our login part, that means a login screen for all the users to join the meeting. And after that, in the next video, we will just code our script part for this particular login screen to create the meeting IDs. So let's not just waste time. This is the video number 4. And let's get started. So I can learn how to love. Okay guys, so now we are on our screen. So in this video we will just code our HTML and CSS file for the styling of our page, for our login page. So for this we will just create a new CSS file with the name index.css in the same folder, that is project_js. So this is the empty CSS file. We will just add the code here, but before adding the code we have to link this file to our HTML page. So to link this this file to our HTML page, we will have to link this with a code. So let me remove this four dots and just paste it here. Okay, so here is the shortcut icon, that is a favicon for our page, and then this is the link for our CSS file, and this is the title of our page. So that's it, and now we will just copy the style part. That means style part means our inline style, internal styling of our page. We will use some internal styling for our page. So for that we will just I will add the styling. Don't worry, I will provide all the codes of this particular series in the description. You can access that code and customize it according to your needs. So here is our styling. Let me minimize this. Yes, so here is the style part. So there are different containers, different video container, screen share, audio, and all different things. So and now we will just open our, we will just add our CSS file. So for CSS file we will just adding some of the styles for our whole the things. So for that we will just go to our CSS file and add this control V. Okay, so all this coding has is in our the description, so you can just copy and paste it from here. We just save the CSS file and done. We are done with our CSS file, and now the main thing, that is we just have to add our body. So for body I have already created some things for our body. So the body will be according to this, and yes, so I am just pasting the body. So the body has been pasted here. So I have different things. Let me explain these things to you. Firstly, this is, as I have told you, this is the join tag. That means this is for joining. And secondly, this is the image, the main image of our website, the logo of the of our company. And then a video, the output of a video, and then there are different mic and camera button, name, and all the meeting ID, joining IDs. So let's run this and let's see if we are correct or not. So for that we will just hit a command. Firstly we will change our folder. So the folder will be project_js, and inside this folder we will run a command live server, and we will run on this this application on port 8000. Just hit enter and let's see we are right or wrong. Okay, so now our project is running, I think. So let me change my screen. Okay, so this is the output which we have coded. As the video will not be shown, as this our coding for the JS part has not been done till here. So in the next video we will just code this our JS part for this application. So till Thank you for watching this video till the end. If you like this video, just hit the like button below. Also, subscribe to our channel for more updates. So till then, stay secure and happy coding to all.